So sustainability means a lot of different things to different people. For me, it's pretty simple. It's about doing what's right for the planet and the people that live on it. It's an expression of the Gore brand promise, together improving life. So within the Gore Fabrics division, we've always acted in an environmentally and socially responsible manner. We've had an active sustainability program for more than 30 years. It's in our DNA. The COVID-19 pandemic has highlighted how interconnected and vulnerable our societies are. It demonstrates the collective need we have to work together on our biggest problems. The challenges we are facing as an industry, as a business, are getting bigger and bigger. We, together with our brand partners, need to do more to tackle some of the biggest sustainability issues. That's why we're expanding our sustainability aspirations. We're redefining performance beyond product features and financial success. We're introducing a new sustainability framework to help us prioritize, help us set direction. We've used the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals to guide our approach and selected the 6 most relevant for our business and the industry that we want to work to improve. So our framework can be summarized as a really simple formula, recognizing when we protect people and the planet, combined with when we prolong product life and well-being, that results in the performance that we deliver. Performance is key to our sustainability aspirations. That's why it's at the heart of our sustainability framework. We want to redefine performance, moving beyond product features and business results. We need to perform for individuals, for societies, for the environment, and for our business. So when we talk about protection, we mean protecting both people and the planet. I'm now really excited to be able to announce our new carbon goals. For Gore overall, we're committing to a 60% reduction in our carbon emissions from our manufacturing sites and offices by 2030. Within the fabrics division, we have an additional target to reduce our product-related emissions, such as those that originate from materials that we buy, by 35% by 2030. The entire enterprise is committing to work towards carbon neutrality by 2050. We're also super proud to be part of the OIA Climate Action Corps, working towards carbon reductions as a broad industry. Our sustainability efforts will continue on 2 dependent paths. Firstly, Gore as a materials company will continue to innovate in around our materials base. We're committed to bringing materials with a lower environmental footprint into our product range. Secondly, we want to be a leading voice in the industry. We recognize our role as an ingredient brand, and we want to use that role to catalyze broader change. Please join us in our sustainability journey. Please join us as we work to improve our impact on the planet.